Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, we will explore how you can install and use OpenAI's Whisper AI model. It takes your speech and converts it into text using AI. What impresses me is that it does this better than most humans. Whisper AI supports over 96 different languages, with English being one of the top performing languages for the model. What I like most about this model is that Whisper AI is completely open source and free to use. You just need to enter the audio file name, then click Run Cell. The transcription of that audio file will be displayed on the screen. Isn't it amazing? You can install it directly on your computer, but you will need a computer with a GPU graphics card. And you may find the installation process to be complex. Instead, you will use Google Colab, which allows you to run code directly in your web browser. All the processing of Whisper AI will be done on Google's cloud, so it doesn't matter what type of computer you have. Please open Google Colab by accessing the link I have provided in the description section. Make sure you enable GPU runtime and initialize the runtime. Then, enter the following commands and click Run Cell to execute them and install Whisper AI. The first command is to install Whisper AI from the GitHub repository. The second command is the audio processing software for Google Colab. This process will take a few minutes, and you might need a cup of coffee. Once everything is ready, you need to upload your audio or video file. Now, I'm ready to transcribe the text from this audio file. This command has two arguments. The first argument is the name of the audio or video file, and the second argument is the type of model to use. Whisper AI offers 5 different models that you can choose from: tiny, base, small, medium, and large. These models are ordered in increasing levels of complexity. The tiny model has the smallest size and requires the least computation, but it has the lowest accuracy. On the other hand, the large model is relatively larger in size and requires more computation, but it has higher accuracy. To strike a balance between these factors, I chose to use the medium model. Press Run Cell. Several new files have appeared, namely the transcriptions of the audio file we just had. Files SRT, TXT, and VTT. Among them, TXT is the text file, and SRT and VTT are subtitle files, including timestamps, indicating when the content is spoken. To download any file, click on the ellipsis, then click Download. I will download the TXT and SRT files. Take a look at this transcribed text. Capitalized words, words written together, punctuation marks. And clearly, this is a high-quality transcription. And the SRT file. You will see the exact transcript there. It includes timestamps and what is being said. You can specify many things with the Whisper AI options using the H flag. You can specify the output directory and control various parameters during the transcription process of Whisper AI. However, it may be beyond the scope of this video to cover all those details. Typically, Whisper AI can automatically detect the language we use. However, you can also manually specify the language for the model. In this case, I chose French. And here we have the transcription in French. You can also translate French to English using Whisper AI, specifying only English. We specify the task as translation. Press Run Cell. And now I have my English transcription. OpenAI has released the performance of its models, where lower numbers indicate higher accuracy. There are some languages that perform relatively worse, possibly due to limited availability of high-quality training data and the inherent complexity of the language itself. When you have exited Google Colab, your runtime will end. Therefore, I advise you to download your transcribed files. This model is amazing. Currently, I am using it for the subtitles of my YouTube videos, of course, with some final editing steps. The tool is evolving day by day. It helps people save time and increase productivity in their work. I hope you will have exciting experiences with Whisper AI. Goodbye and see you in the next videos.